What's up, YouTube? So, today we're gonna install the barricade brush guard on a 2017 Dodge Ram. Alright, let's get started. Alright, so, they gave you a bunch of pieces. They gave you this bag of screws. Book of instructions. They give you this bracket's actually two different pieces. These are four pieces actually. I just put them together. So it goes in like this. And then this is going to attach like so these holes line up with those holes. And then these holes hook up underneath of your truck. So we got the brush guard. This is going to be a job, put it that way. So, I'll let you know when I get a little further. Back to it. Alright. So, those bad boys didn't fit. They had to. Well, they didn't fit with the skid plate. So, I wanted my skid plate. So, I had to custom cut mine. So, I used this bad boy. Made my own hole. So, measured them out. Made roughly a 5.5 inch hole to fit that hook through. And when it's done, it looks like that. So you can see all three mounting holes. So, then you can use that to attach those three. Get attached to those three. See what I mean? Right, I'll be back. Alright, guys, let me tell you what a total Mother Teresa. We'll go that route. Well, here. So, put the bolts in. And then if you go under here, I cut. So you gotta put that bolt in to that frame piece, which goes in. There's your new bracket, which goes into that piece, which goes into that piece, which goes through the new hole I cut into the plastic right down. Let's see if I can get you down there. So, yeah. So now you can see right there. Get right through there. That way you're through the skid plate. You know, keeping your looks still looking good. Got your frame mount. Got your extra support right here. Make sure you put that on. I still gotta go to the other side. If you can see that or not. I tried to zoom out a little bit earlier, but the sun's actually poking through. So, but yeah. So, we're pretty far along. That whole bag of bolts, I'm down to those bolts. That's all that's left. So, yeah. It's going to be pretty awesome. I'll let you know what it looks like when I'm done. Be right back. Alright, YouTube. So, here's what it looks like on. So, last part of the instructions. They give you these little guys. Well, they want you to take, oh, pop your hood. There's a little screw right there. I don't know if you can see it, but it's right there. It's 10 millimeter. And then this bracket connects onto there, attaches up underneath the hair, extra support, and yes, your hood shuts. So, thought you'd like to know that. I'll put it all together and get back to you. Let you know what it looks like in a minute. Alright, YouTube, here she is. She's done. So, the barricade brush guard for the 2017 Dodge Ram. Took me about 4 hours to put it on. So, and there's that strap I was telling you about. That goes right up underneath the hood. The hood's shut all the way. No problem. So, then I'll show you underneath. So, see how I cut it? So that way I can keep the mud guard or skid plate, whatever you want to call it. But yeah, man. There you go. Barricade for the 2017 Dodge Ram. There you go. So if this video helped you, go ahead and hit the like button. Subscribe. And until the next one. Alright, guys. Thanks for watching.